forget to make it all fuzzy.
All right, don't worry.
Thanks, Santa. You got 5 minutes.
Well, hello, Katrina.
Hi, Santa.
And what would you like for Christmas?
I want 2 things. Peace on Earth and a cordless phone.
Now you've got to pick one or the other.
Cordless phone.
You'll have it on Christmas.
Thanks, and don't let me down.
Oh, here you go.
Oh, hi, Kel. Come and sit down.
All right.
What would you like for Christmas this year?
Santa, can I have $50?
What? $50?
Yeah.
You mean right now?
Yeah. Come on, Santa. Come
but on. There's still a few days left till Christmas.
Come on, Santa. I got a date, man. Yeah, you really are jolly, my man.
Oh, hey, Santa.
Hi, Elisa.
I like rollerblades, a blow dryer, a helicopter, a car, a horse, some bacon, diamond earrings, and a trip to Hawaii. Thanks, cutie.
Bacon? Hi, Josh. Come and sit down.
Thanks, Santa. I'm Jewish, man.
Oh.
Santa. You know, I was wondering, would it be all right for me to get a new computer?
You've got it. And Merry Hanukkah.
Thanks, pal. Mazel tov. Shalom and all that good stuff.
Hello, Lori Beth.
Santa.
Have you been a good girl this year?
No.
Bye-bye.
Later.
Oh, hello, Angelique. And what would you like for Christmas?
Denzel Washington.
You know I can't do that.
Then you're just wasting my time.
Oh, Santa, what's happening, man?
Oh, you know, same old, same old.
All right, check this out. What I need for you, man, I need a big old, big screen TV. I'm talking big, like 75 inches or something. Change the channel.
Well, Keenan, I'm sorry, but it seems that you're on my naughty list this year.
What? Man, let me see this. Nah, see, man, this must be one of them computer errors, you know, typographical or something.
I'm sorry, Keenan.
Nah, see, I was good all year. Oh! Santa, man, come on. What you dissing me like that for, man? Santa, don't make me mad, man. Me and Rudolph grew up together, man. You see how he do me, Cora? Is that a good book?
Fresh out the box. Stop, look and watch. Ready yet? Get set. It's all that.
Presents live from their own kitchen, Holiday Cooking with Randy and Mandy.
I'm Randy.
And I'm Mandy.
And this is Cooking with Randy
and Mandy. Hi, Randy.
Hi, Mandy.
Today's show is extra special.
We call it our salute to holiday cooking, and we know that when you're cooking for the holidays, you gotta have a lot of
chocolate. Now, first dish is the traditional holiday turkey. There's only one thing to say about this plain old turkey. Gee, what can we do to perk up this turkey, Randy?
Stuff it!
That's right. Now, most people stuff their bird with bread stuffing or oyster stuffing. We prefer to use chocolate!
Chocolate candy, chocolate bars, chocolate chips, chocolate chunks, chocolate fudge, any kind of chocolate, really!
Oh, don't forget to baste it. Get it good now. prepared. It's gone. Randy, what happened to our chocolate turkey?
I don't know, Mandy. Let's move on. There's many different types of holidays. Jewish holidays are often celebrated with a bowl of matzo ball soup.
It's usually made of chicken broth and a white fluffy ball of some sort.
We make our matzo ball soup a little differently.
We start with the huge bowl of chocolate sauce, and then we add
this big old honking chocolate ball.
My matzo ball soup.
And hello, taco ball soup.
Is our special
chocolate milkshake.
Now, most people make a chocolate milkshake in a blender. We prefer to use
my mouth.
The ingredients are chocolate milk, chocolate ice cream, and of course, raw eggs. Chocolate shake for?
I have no idea.
Where our holiday specials come to an end. So until next time. Until next time. Happy holidays. See ya.
And now, Lori Beth Denberg with more vital information for your holiday life.
Next Christmas Eve, leave a big pot of boiling water in the fireplace before bed. The next morning, have a big old bowl of Santa noodle soup. oh, Christmas tree, oh, why am I talking to a Christmas tree? On Christmas Eve, it's a good idea to leave Santa some milk and some cookies. It's a bad idea to leave him some liver and some elf juice.
This has been Lori Beth Denberg with vital holiday information. It's time for the adventures of Super Dude.
And cookies. Odd. Oh, well.
Looks like Santa Claus fell for my clever little trap.
The cage should have tipped me off. But who are you?
I'm Milkman. And I'm gonna ruin Christmas.
Why?
Because for years I've delivered milk to people every day, but no one cared. You get off your jolly fat butt once a year, and everyone loves you.
You'll never get away with this.
Of course I will. Better check on my little guest.
Will you kindly let me out of here?
No!
But the children, I must deliver the gifts.
Sorry, Santa Klutz, but there'll be no Christmas this year.
Take your milky paws off me, you filthy ape.
Milkman, two crazy kids just rode up on their bicycles.
I knew it! Only Milkman would be evil enough to harm Santa Claus.
Right you are, Penny Lane.
But you ruined Christmas!
So true, so true. And I'm gonna start by destroying Santa's little presents.
No!
No! Quit!
No!
Stop! Put the kids!
What the? No.
Super Dude!
right place at the right time. I'm strong and I can squeeze melons and I can also fly in bad weather. I also enjoy soft oatmeal cookies and slumber parties and public jacuzzis.
Help! Super dudes!
No thanks, Santa. I don't need any help.
No, Super Dude, help Santa Claus!
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Excuse me.
There you go.
You're gonna pay for that, Super Dude!
Am not?
Oh, yeah? Well, someone's gonna pay. That cage was rented. Thirsty? Super Poop?
Uh-oh, he's got milk.
Super Dude, stop that malicious milk maniac.
He can't, Santa. Super Dude's lactose intolerant.
Lactose intolerant? What's that?
Lactose intolerant means that Super Dude is harmed by dairy products, examples of which are ice cream, cheese, chocolate, and obviously, milk.
That little girl was correct. Whoever she was.
Put that milk down before you harm that young man.
No! Better catch some milk, Super Dude.
You got milk all over Penny Lane.
It's in my ears and in my eyes.
And this one's for you. You for good.
Leave that dude alone.
I warn you, Santa, you're no match for me.
Tube.
For being annoying. And this is for moistening Penny Lane.
Super Dude, you're the greatest, even if you are lactose intolerant.
Love you a lot.
Now, I've got to go deliver the presents to the children. Oh, but my sleigh and my reindeer are clear across town.
No problem. I'll fly you there myself. Hop on. Up, up and up. Hey. Up, up and up. Hey. Hey. What, man? Here's $20. Catch yourself a cab.
Right. Thanks, Super Dude. Well, Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Happy Hanukkah, happy Kwanzaa, all day. Happy Hanukkah. Hooray for Super Dude!
Hey, Super Dude, you think Santa will have enough time to get to all the kids' houses?
Maybe if it doesn't rain, dear. The rain and the deer! Reindeer! Woo! Yeah, you know, you love it!
Presents a semi-educational moment. Holiday French with Pierre Escargot.
Est-ce que je peux vous offrir un test de gruyère chaud? Merry Christmas. May I get you a cup of hot fat? Ce n'est pas à l'hôtel sans ma grand-mère. That's not an elf. That's my grandmother. Hey, regarde ce que ça rain à Las Vegas, sir, mon tweef. Hey, look what the reindeer left on my roof.
Lemonade. Doctors want some lemonade?
We can't stop.
Robbery at Target Market.
Three donuts.
Sticky, what's in them?
Oh, did I forget to tell you? Those donuts are filled with extra thick peanut butter. Hmm? What? Oh, do you officers want some lemonade? No problem. Only 30 bucks a glass.
Thanks a lot.
More donuts? All you want. Only 100 bucks each.
What? You said these were free.
The peanut butter donuts were free. These cost money.
Yeah? You can forget. Yeah, let's go.
My mother said if I didn't collect $100 a donut, she'd cancel Christmas.
Okay, please.
We'll pay for the donuts.
Stop crying.
Hey, you're short 70 bucks.
We're out of money.
Give me your stuff.
TV.
All of it.
We should be arresting you.
I know. Get rid of it. You know, I don't know about this thing. Why is that being right along? Somewhere. Now, you happy?
Sort of. Calling all cars, calling all cars. Proceed immediately to the lemonade stand at the corner of Ernest and Borgnine. There's a very cute little girl giving away free donuts. I repeat, free donuts.
All That proudly presents Life with Peter and Phlegm. Peter is a good boy all year, so on Christmas, Santa gives Peter many nice gifts. Phlegm has to convince Santa to give him presents.
Santa. You're not getting away from me, boy. Come on, Santa.
That was recorded in front of a live audience at Nickelodeon Studios at Universal Studios, Florida.